Hello, Josh. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Good, thank you. Can you please introduce yourself and tell us about your area of research?
My name's Joshua Bourne. I'm originally from Birmingham. I'm a second year PhD student at the University of Birmingham in the Birmingham Platelet Group, and I'm currently investigating the role of platelets in response to infection.
And why is that research important?
So a lot of my research focuses around sepsis, which is a really complicated disease, which has got no known cure and very limited treatment. So we think that platelets, which are classically known to play a role in clotting or thrombosis, we actually see that platelets interact with white blood cells. And we think that this mechanism could be really vital in treatment for sepsis.
And what progress have you made so far?
So we look quite specifically at a special white blood cell called macrophages, which play a really important role in eating up bacteria in the body. And we think that platelets interact with macrophages and dictate where they go and how they maneuver around the body. And we think that if we can find how this mechanism works, we can use it as a treatment.
And tell us, what do you enjoy about the research?
I love how dynamic my research is, which means that every day I do something different. And it means that I'm allowed to apply myself differently every single day I go to work. I love the social aspect of our lab, which means there's always someone to talk to, someone to help if you've got an issue. And it means it's also a really fun environment to work in as well.
Finally, what is your longer term ambition?
So I'd like, after my PhD, to participate in a postdoctoral research post, which would then give me a chance to apply for grants to do independent research and look for the role of platelets in the response to other types of infection and see how important they are. And eventually I'd like to become a specialist in the area and hopefully become a professor.
Good luck with that.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Josh.
Cheers.
Cheers.